Hello everyone, it is me Andy. I'm going to be doing a reaction video to a song by CG5, and the song is called Ruined Lullaby, and that there's some visuals in this, and the visuals are by Coda, who's a very good animator. So I'm looking forward to this. It came out yesterday, so I'm looking forward to it. So let's react to it. Oh, there's Cassie. Okay, that's a Roxy walkie-talkie. The lighting and animation is good. Oh, she's got the Vanny mask on now. That is really good, actually. That looks really good. Oh, it's healthy, though. Oh, it's a mix virus, or whatever it's called. This is good though, this is very good, the animation's very good. Oh, this isn't the end of Security Breach Ruined. Oh, it's Glamour Freddy now. I'm going to see him awaken. This is good though, this is like the story of Security Breach, but it's in different orders since this came first. I'm liking this though, the song is quite nice as well. Oh, it's Candy Cadet. The visuals are really good. Like, I'm surprised these models. I'm not surprised the models are out, but I'm certainly surprised that the map is out already, which is good. Oh, it's a mimic. Oh, you better run. The mimic's chasing after you now. Oh, is that the end? Oh, have it all out in the virtual world. That was good though. That's an ad. But that was good, I enjoyed it. I thought it was really good. The animation was very well done. Because Security Breach hasn't been even out for a month yet. And Coda already made a very good animation for it, which I was surprised by. I thought it was going to be like cycles of animation loops. It was a full animation, which I really enjoyed, and was really good. The song was quite short. It was only like under 3 minutes long, or a bit slightly over 3 minutes long, sorry. But it was really good nonetheless. It was similar to lots of CG5 other songs, which there's nothing wrong with. He certainly has his musical style, his genre. And yeah, the animation was really good, so the movements were spectacular, as well as the lighting. And the animation, really good nonetheless. And Coda can do these quite a lot. Like, he does quite a lot of animations recently. And if you look at his older animations, you can tell he's really improved. So anyway, put down below what you thought about the animation and the song. Did you like the song? And did you like the animation? Or didn't you? I want your honest opinion. So anyway, thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe. Goodbye.